saw the place where everybody drinks before they drive. Weekends runs a motorbike to Scarborough and back. He's not too many brandies from a second heart attack. John Barleycorn, he works the land and drinks at Bateman's Inn. And every evening toasts to all the things that might have been. He tells the world that once he had a drive for Hulk Hayon. Now he watches them on TV in the corner of the bar. Bateman gets up early, leaves the latches on the gates. Seven horses stabled and the family sleeping late. 1,400 acres, two daughters and a farm. He'll ride the eastern coast and back before the morning's done. Barleycorn is up at dawn and working off the beer. Same thing every day of every week of every year. Here's Lord Bateman racing by along the county lanes and pulls his jacket tight against the coming of the rain. Lord Bateman meets the storm that's coming in from the shore, speeding over Quarry Hill at 85 or more. There's rain to take the wheels away, rain among the bars, and rain to wash the blood into the tarmac and the grass. In the months to come, John Barleycorn, he sits and drinks his fill, measures out his life between his pocket and the till. So down the generations, bathing the sun behind the bar, while Barleycorn, he sips his beer and watches Hulk Hayon. I'm having a wonderful time, drunk on communion wine. I'm having a wonderful time, drunk on communion.